The sun ain't even up yet, I'm thinking about the check. Woke up in the morning, bust down me a brick. Gave Metro a million, told him not to quit. He still on his own six, Gucci really rich. Put the keyboard in the kitchen, fuck some amazing grip. Jimmy Hitchman with the chip, man, I sold a lot of shit. Heard I kept them at the allegedly, but I didn't bust it. The way they mixing up the medicine, I might just grow some dread. It's a bad bitch on the elevator, I'ma let her in. Let your hater be a motivator.
Okay, I just made a video, so yes, I'm still with the whole, what is it supposed to be called? A house coat? I don't know what they call it, but I don't know. I feel very comfortable in it, and I'm just trying to keep myself warm before I have to go to work and be cold, because public places do not like to have the heater on. But, dang, I didn't even do my intro. This is Yamvug, Fergie's back at it, giving it the Bugify video. I'm oddly not playing music because I just did a video on a SIM card switch between a Samsung Galaxy S9 and an iPhone XS Max. I'm sorry, you hear my neighbors getting their grass cut. Okay, so if you didn't watch the last video, I said that I was going to put the SIM back in this phone because I'm not going to use this phone until the previous video about the SIM card switch dropped, so people know I'm not on games and that it works. Okay, so in this video, I'm going to finally set up my Face ID because lately, you know, having to do this, and then you mess up and you gotta do it like that, it gets a little hectic. So I was always nervous about setting up my Face ID. But I think that I'll be fine. So I'm gonna set up my Face ID right now and you get to watch me go through this process. Dang, I should play some elevator music. But I'm pretty sure my dad doesn't want music on at 9 o'clock in the morning on a Monday. And it's like cloudy out. It's like a chill day. I should be watching Shameless, but I'm on my last season. I'm on season 8. And I'm not. And look at this big old thing right here. Yeah, I was so tired. I had to like two pace until it got to like the scab thingy this morning. And I was like, no, I'm not going to work with this scab thingy in my forehead top. I just took it off. I don't know, I just hope it goes away soon. And every time I do my hair, I promise you, I do it the exact same way. Like if I'm doing it down the middle and I do two sides, I'm like, I do one side the same exactly as I do one side. I did this side first. So I don't know how this bun came out thicker than that bun, and then this bun is higher than that bun. It's just like, oh, I hate my hair, but I'm trying to train it. But at the same time, I want my hair done because I hate doing it. But anyways, let's set up Face ID because why not? The only bad side is that if someone tries to rob me, I don't know. iPhone can recognize the unique three-dimensional features of your face to unlock automatically. Use Apple Pay and make purchases from iTunes and app stores. About Face ID and privacy. No, let's just continue. How to set up Face ID. First, position your face in the camera frame, then move your head in a circle to show all angles of your face. Oh, I didn't even hit get started. I'm so stupid. Follow the arrow. Oh shoot. First Face ID scan complete. Continue. Move your head slowly to complete the circle. Is that slow? Face ID is now set up. Continue. Oh, let's test it. Let's test it. Ooh, let's test it. Okay. They want me to set up Apple Pay. No, I do not set up Apple Pay. I do not set up Samsung Pay. I pay with my card. I don't like that. Let's test it. Let's test it. Ooh. Okay, it says unlock, but like... Oh, I'm stupid. Okay, look, y'all. We're gonna go from this way. We're gonna do it from this way. See how it unlocks? Can you see that? Can you see that? It unlocked. And I have to just swipe up. I'm dumb. And I sat on my phone, so if you heard that little squeaky noise, because I sat on this phone. But I'm making sure this phone does not trip, so I'm gonna just refresh it real quick. Give it a refresher. It's gonna automatically shut off and refresh the internet settings and all that good stuff. But that was Face ID. Dang, I'm gonna do another video. So stay tuned. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you enjoy YB Entertainment. I told you guys it's gonna be a little bit of everything, you know. I be posting get ready with me's. I post vlogs. What else I post? Oh, I have, cause I don't know. I have to go to my YouTube channel. Cause it's like a little bit, it's like literally a little bit of everything. Like when I first started, I was doing challenges and stuff. And when I veer off, I always, dang, I should not be doing this for this video. Okay. Subscribe. I talk with you guys next video in the same robe, same shirt. No, not dirty. It's the same day.
If I see you, I'ma watch you, hit you and your nephew. Came in with a big drum, wet you like a stencil. Line a nigga just like a pencil. Let you hold my flow, yeah, I just bless you. I just fucked the fire, dropped it on a jacket. Y'all prefer the nigga.